finally tonight, if you've started your dinner already, you might want to look away for a moment. We're going to end tonight with a nutritionist's nightmare. Wait for this, the Mammoth Burger.
If you thought my weather report was pretty crook, take a look at this.
Meet the Mammoth and its very proud burger father, Tony Neal.
I am, and it is my baby.
He starts with heaps of lettuce, 4 sliced tomatoes, loads of beetroot, 4 giant beef patties, enough onion to make anyone cry, 2 kilos of bacon, 6 fried eggs, 12 pineapple rings, 8 cheese slices, and your choice of sauce, all on a custom-made giant bun. On the menu there, I could add extras to that.
Yep. Occasionally we get people that, believe it or not, would like extra bacon.
The original Mammoth weighs 8 kilos.
We've sold well over 1,000 burgers and nobody has ever got halfway.
Now there is the obvious burger envy when you order one of the Mammoths, but then there is the really big problem, particularly when you have hands this size. Exactly how do you pick this up to eat it? I decided to tag in the experts. Our sound assistant, Tom, showed fine form, able to get both his hands and mouth around it.
No good for the physique.
He soon tagged in another finely tuned athlete, our cameraman, Tim, who came in ultra confident.
Keep going.
That bit's too small, Ali. I want this bit.
He was pretty happy to see the local ambulance crew strangely patrolling nearby. The idea is to share the Mammoth with friends, and a steady stream of healthy eaters helped us out today. But it remains undefeated. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.